Just beautiful. That was photojournalist David Peterlinz. We appreciate his efforts today. My goodness.